What's up, bookies? So today I'm going to be doing a get ready with me for back to school. I got my hair done yesterday. Today I'm getting my lashes done, of course, and tomorrow I'm putting on a little bit of makeup and putting on my clothes, of course. So yeah, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and tune in for this video. Okay, bookies, so before my lash appointment, I'm just gonna fold up my clothes and like put my sheets on my bed and do all that. So yeah. I told you, you better stay afraid of. You never I'm cleaning my room, right? And my dog bites on everything. It's in the dark. Okay, bookies, I'm almost done now. It's 9:44, you know, and I'm gonna just put my clothes in the closet, and I'm gonna be back when I'm getting ready for my lash appointment. All right, bookies, so now I'm on my way to my lash appointment with my brother and my mom.
That ain't going.
Yeah, I wanna get there. So I'm just now getting home. It is 6 o'clock, as y'all can see. Right for my last appointment, I went to my uncle has to sing happy birthday for my cousin, and yeah, so I'm gonna catch y'all like later on tonight, probably at like 8 o'clock, because I'm gonna lay down a little early, you know. I love my lashes, by the way. Thank you. I'm gonna put her Instagram and stuff, y'all gonna see it. Bye. What's in my school bag for tomorrow is I have a folder with paper in it, one journal. I got like pens in here and like one pencil. I have my wallet. I have Clorox wipes and I got some chocolate, nerds, and then I have a whatever this is called. And then in here I got my glasses, you know, and my perfume. And yeah, I'm gonna put some water on the side of my bag, and that's it. All right, bookies, so it's the night before school starts. I have my pajamas, I've had my school bag, I took out my clothes and all that. So I'm ready. So I'm gonna see you guys in the morning. Pia. What's up, bookies? So I just woke up. It's 5:54. It's 5:54. I'm gonna make my bed and I'm going to take a shower and stuff. So I'm gonna make my bed real quick. What's up, guys? So I just finished making up my bed. I'm gonna go take a shower now. So I'll be back after my shower. What's up, bookies? I just got the shower. My cute little dog, she just finished eating. And I'm gonna brush my teeth. All right, bookies, so I'm done brushing my teeth, putting on my moisturizer. I'm gonna come back in the bathroom and do my makeup and my hair, but I'm gonna put my clothes first, so yeah. What's up, bookies? So now my mom's gonna curl my hair. Gotta wait for it to get hot.
And you just fluff that when you get ready.
Alright, guys, so I'm ready for school. My hair, my outfit. My outfit, don't talk, because none of my stuff came yet. So I gotta wait for the rest of my stuff to come. I'm taking my iPad, my phone. You know the vibe. See, I got my stuff right here. Cool. Come on, New York. Oh, I gotta get some toys for her to put in her cage before she leaves. Dang. And then I gotta get downstairs. Come on. Oh, Miori. Come here, Miori. Yeah, I forgot to fix my edges. And I just use water. What's up, Bookies? So, I'm in third period right now. This is D-Day, so we have all 8 classes. Yeah, this class is geometry. So, yeah. What's up, guys? So, I'm on my way to my next period. I'm so excited. Hi, Mr. Williams.
Hey, beautiful. Pass the L.
What's up, guys? I'm on my way to class. Bridget, say hi. She's so sweet. What class are you going to? So I'm gonna see y'all later, guys. Bye. So Buki, so now I'm in cosmetology class. Okay, guys. So I just got to my auntie's house. School was super good. I had a pretty good day. It was kind of tiring, but it was good overall. So yeah. So I hope you guys enjoyed this get ready with me, and I'm gonna catch y'all on the flip side. Bye. Can you let me be your best?